Hi, my name is Wahid and we're here at Queen's Club Tennis Court. Today we had a tennis training session with two top instructors from Queen's Club. We also played a bit of tennis, a few serves. We learned techniques and tips and we got off to a really good start, and then Shafi couldn't run because he has a really bad knee. So I think he's alright, but he needs to work on that. And then one of the coaches gave him advice about how to kind of overcome it and stuff. And also we had a tour of the Queen's Club tennis court. We learned about real tennis, rackets, the game. And it was an overall great experience to come back and then kind of relive the memories that we went through last time, the places we visited, seeing the charts, the updated scoreboard and the leaderboard, and just seeing Charles again, because he's a really nice guy and really humble, and he always has like new topics to speak about. Like today he spoke to us about Elon Musk and Tesla, and last year it was about the consequences of Brexit. So it's really like fun to engage in conversations with him. And we also had a very nice lunch, fish and chips, you can't go wrong. That was really good. And then we had a quick tour of the rackets game, and then we learned about the history of the game. So all in all, it was a really good experience, and I'd love to come back again next year.